Na tukiangazia mengine ni kwamba mamlaka ya kutathmini utendakazi wa polisi IPOA hii leo imezindua sera mpya zenye mikakati ya mwaka 2019-2024. Waziri wa usalama wa kitaifa Dr. Fred Matiangi amehudhuria hafla hiyo na kuzitaka idara za usalama kushirikiana ili kutoa huduma bora kwa wananchi.
Work together. Soon enough we are going to unveil new programs in terms of how we want to train and support senior police management, so that in addition to the police command, we also create a very strong management culture within the police service, so that senior police officers are not just commanders, they are also managers, they are mentors, they train, they are leaders. When they get young police officers, they are able to mentor them so that they, in the long run, become senior police officers themselves.